Alright, here's another first play. This game is called A Journey. Ocean. Miles and miles of ocean. Where is that sand? Tombstones? Is that what I'm looking at here? Some funky Allen wrench tombstones and a falling star. Yeah, that's definitely sand. Move the mouse to the left. Move the mouse to the right. To look at here. I guess I'll just hold this one key down. This person has chopstick legs. How they're getting up a dune, I don't know. Video game logic, that's how. Ah! Mount Doom. And suddenly my controls don't work. So I guess the little banners there, just so that I can actually see them. Oh, space does something. I toggle run. Load up the thing. And my cowl grows a tail. And it gets sparkly shiny. Okay. that's glowy shiny, I can jump and sort of fly. Let's see here. Yeah, I can glow, I can fly, kinda. But not when it's not glowy, glowy and symbolic. Symbolized, looks like a QRC code, kinda. Alright. So, follow this trail, and I see little fluttering banner things. A bunch of them. Like a checkpoint marker or something? Or am I meant to fly here? Okay. Oh, they recharge my jump. Okay, so it wasn't the platform, it was these fluttering things that recharges my jump. Got it. Okay. And I go super fast when I do that. Alright, I'll bite. That doesn't do anything. It's just a little glowy spot. Ah, that's gotta do something. No, that didn't do anything. No. Ah, I guess maybe it really doesn't do anything. Maybe I'm supposed to have my little super jump ability when I go there. Alright, that's fully charged, is it? Thank you. made no difference. Alright. Try it from the stairs. Maybe I can fly. Closer stairs, maybe? I don't know which one's closer. I feel like maybe this one's closer. Yeah, this one's probably closer. Sash is getting longer. Sash at the tail of my cowl. So probably want to get up there and then up on top and then jump over to there. Had some kind of a outlet here. I wonder if that's what's going on. Laser from the pyramid lights the stars. Forest birds, I guess. Birds in the forest. Mountains. Maybe. Or maybe animals. Maybe pack creatures. Stylized pack creatures. Jack's Beanstalk leading up to doesn't seem like there was much else here for me to... I still don't like that one glowy spot there. Oh. There's another glowy spot right there. That I missed. Gotta go all the way around to the other end of... So, right there. Missed that one. It. If it isn't it, it's not the end of the world. It's a Jedi temple. Here to visit the archives. And a sandfall. Alright, so I guess that was the first part. So this is a basically a 3D platformer. Don't know whether there's anything actively resisting you yet. No enemies shooting you or stabbing you or trying to smash you or run you off the road or whatever. But definitely a platformer, but a 3D platformer, which is kind of cool. And I like the style. The art style, the character with the long sash at the end of the cowl blowing in the wind. Desert landscape here. Ancient civilization. Alien, probably. Walking along a ruined... not an aqueduct. This here is obviously a canyon, so this would have been a bridge. Bridge over troubled water. Is that a giant skeleton over there? With a banner flapping up in the breeze. That almost looks like a giant spine from some enormous creature. A whale. Whale-like creature. Anyway, I definitely like this one. This will see some hours of game time from me. So, this game is Journey. And I like it. That'll definitely go in the to-be-played stack.